Listen, we could always restart, bro.
No. We're already at 14, and we have a semi-thing going. It's pretty good.
Yeah, right.
Welcome back, everybody. Today we are going to be continuing some more Stardew, picking up where we left off because we are useless. It is the 14th, and we're... Yeah, there you go. It's the 14th. Best intro. Do we have any seeds? What? You can't use your voice chat due to connection issues.
Hey, you're back.
It was saying you weren't allowed to talk because of connection problems.
Yes.
And I'm like, well...
Oh, shit.
Speak, bitch.
Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
My dog doesn't love me. I turned on the fireplace and now he doesn't want to be my friend.
Fireplace? Who'd you burn down?
What's it doing out here other than raining?
Just watering the ground, apparently.
Proud of you. Hey, look, he's already.
Yes. It said I saved you some.
Oh, thanks. I have maple seeds.
I guess because it's raining, we'll do some harvesting. I think we'll start with a chicken coop, but we're gonna need a silo first.
Also need money. That'd be pretty good.
Because we gotta have somewhere to store their food.
Did the thing.
Nice.
Oh,
It's 2:30. Hello?
Hi.
Take the copper, and since it's 3 o'clock, try to get to Clint before 4 o'clock and upgrade your axe.
Oh, the copper bars?
Yep, because it takes 5 to upgrade.
Gotta go.
Yeah.
Do we know what the button to run is?
No. There's a button to run?
I guess. There's a way that there's an option that you can turn on auto running. Like, I would like to. I didn't make it.
It's not even.
Who are they using today? Don't you think 80s?
We don't have coal, do we?
I just used it to make that fifth bar.
Yeah,
the one piece that I didn't have anyway. I just gave my special fish stew to Penny.
Here are the Wonder Twins. Come on, leave your room. I mean, even when it shows the controller during the loading screen, there's no, like, run button.
Someone just closed the door next to me. Oh, hello, Link. Today would be a good day to explore the mines. Why would you say that, Clint? What about the day of all days? Makes it a good day to explore the mines. Oh, I guess he's gonna go explore the mines. My eyes are like, Jesus.
Yeah, but I don't have enough energy.
I do. And I have fish. Could eat fish for energy. And health.
Health I have, energy not so much.
Well, I'm not gonna have a whole lot of health once I get up here. Excuse me.
Are you already at the mines?
Found the lantern down.
What floor are you on?
Well, right now I'm on the first floor.
Are you really? Oh, hey, there you are!
I just.
I'm just gonna take the ladder.
Bye. I got this, don't worry. You don't need to be afraid.
Two useless swords are better than one.
Oh my god, his life in my coin right now. Not very cash. Not very cash at all. That's what I came down here for.
What? The copper? Because we need to upgrade shit? Help, I'm being harassed. We're gonna have to just leave. It's already fucking midnight. Do not want to be caught out past noon. Both just take completely opposite directions.
Oh no, 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 no. I'm good, I'm cruising, cruising, good. There's only one man.
Were you able to get any coal?
No.
Shit. Come on, at least let me pass out in my house. No. Right on the doorstep. Come on. Ugh, I don't know how much that's gonna cost.
Depends on how much money you have.
I made 125.
I made 410.
God damn it. Oh, I don't even... God, shit.
I assume this means they're dead.
They, I was found by the wild guy. He was like, yeah, I found you. Somebody went through your pockets. I don't know how much money they took.
Yeah, I wonder who.
So, I'm gonna go with they took 125 because I'm still at 1 or 1919. So the amount that I made is the amount that I lost. A whole day of bullshit.
Got looted by the wild guy.
I'm gonna head over to there we go. I'm gonna see about getting the silo and then head over to the mines. We need 10 clay and 5 copper bars to get the silo. Are you heading to the mine?
I am. A little later.
Cool.
Okay, so I do not have the gold to upgrade anything.
How much do you need?
2,000.
To do what?
To upgrade any of your tools.
It costs...
If you want to upgrade the trash can.
What does upgrading the trash can do?
Reclaim 15% of the value of the item that you trash.
Oh, the trash can in our actual lake. Huh. I didn't think you could really upgrade a trash can. Alright, well, I guess let's do some mining and then sell what we come across. I don't know. I'll meet you in there.
I'm broke for glasses.
Are you fishing?
That depends. What's the proper answer?
It should be no, I'm heading to the mines.
I don't have the energy to be in the mines. I'm below a quarter energy.
Hence why you're fishing.
Yeah. Alright, I found another sanitary. Just eat that. Eat whatever berries I come across.
That's what I did.
gonna give her a gelatinous slime.
What are you thinking? This is awful. I'm sorry.
She did not appreciate anything about that. I'm sorry. She's got a plan, though. She's basically gave her the innards of a dead creature.
Not a fan.
I gotta go. I'm out of energy.
Still don't have any?
What? I need to go buy food. I'm gonna run back buy food real quick before it gets too late for me to do anything.
Well, I mean, the bar closes at midnight, so you got plenty of time to buy food.
Well, it opens at midnight and closes at noon.
What?
That I thought it opens at midnight and closes at noon.
No.
I feel like you're lying to me.
I'm in it right now buying salad.
I feel like you're lying to me.
Damn, dude, 113 energy?
I went broke for salad.
Yeah. I bought 3.
Me too. That's all I was able to buy. Need to sell more stuff.
I think I need a run option. Oh, is it anybody's birthday today?
I don't know.
That's why I'm asking.
I'm not in town anymore.
Dumbass. Are you already at the mines?
Where I'm going.
When you get there, check the elevator, see if you can use it.
I doubt, considering I've only made it to like level 3, and backed out every time because it was either too late or where I didn't have the energy.
Yeah, but I don't know if it shares it because I've made it to level 15.
Oh, yeah, I can go all the way down to 15 if I want.
Okay. I was like, that'd be kind of silly if I can see you in the mines, but you can't go as far as I've gone. But that's kind of shitty.
Shitty titties.
I need to slay 8 green slimmers for 480. Slim slams. Don't have the time. I need to learn how to run in this game. You like that Minecraft run? Did you go to floor 15? did not.
I can make bait now. And an earth crystal.
Nice. That's one.
Ow.
That's two.
I just slaughtered a green slime and it opened up a ladder down below.
Hit you now.
Just go down it. What's it got to offer? Ah, Jack Diddley.
Coffee makes you run faster. Shit. Well, it looks like I'm passing out on the doorstep again. I sold a flower for 40 gold. I feel so unaccomplished. Thank you, sir.
Go do a thing. Goodbye.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go fish. I have 5 baits now.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
I'll be in the mines.
Fun.
is what I would say if I didn't have to water everything. It's just like, chest, okay, see you later. Wait, chores? Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I get it.
Straight to the mines, and I'm gonna mine. Alright. In 2 days, it'll be Pam's birthday. Not able.
On an 8-8 sergeant.
Nice. Make sure you save at least one of every fish you catch so we can put them in the community center. Because I don't remember exactly which ones we need.
No, eventually we're gonna need to make like the let me look. Right here, the crab pot.
Yeah.
There's things we gotta get with that.
Eventually.
40 wood and 3 iron. We technically could do that.
I have one iron. I was given a free iron from the blacksmith.
And I got 2 coal out of the mines from the day before, so you could cook down more if you really wanted to.
I need at least, I think, 1, so that I can finish my scarecrow quest. Because I gotta make a scarecrow.
Don't we already have one?
Yeah, but unfortunately I have a quest that says I have to make one.
It's okay, I have a quest that says I gotta make apprentice.
Yeah, that probably comes after. It's part of the advancement, right?
I'm not sure. I'd like to believe so, though.
Mine says advancement. Reach farming level 1 and craft a scarecrow. Buzz off, bug. God damn.
But you can actually see which fish in your inventory you need to go to the community center.
Yeah. But it's also good to keep at least 2 of every fish just in case you get those 1 quest where someone's like, "Oh, I need a flounder," and you're like, "Oh, okay, yeah, I got one of those."
Oh, you could just buy one if you don't feel like making one in the craft pot. 1500
from the Willer. Well, I'm getting stoned. Not digging this whole getting attacked shit. Hoping to make it to level 20 before midnight. Selfish with their ladders.
You're a ladder.
You got it.
You didn't. Do need an earth crystal. No, my sword sucks. Just die, slime. All that for a stick? Come on. Oh no. It's getting hazy maze in here. Find a ladder. And fast. Ugh. Oh, come on. Thank you. One more flower. I'll make it maybe to the cabin, but I'm not going to make it in the cabin. We got 20 seconds. 10, not even 10 seconds. Come on, stupid. I'm clearing out my house first thing in the morning. I got stopped by a rock. Level 2. I can craft this.
I just learned the crafting recipe to a recycling machine.
I have the sturdy ring. I can gain plus 5 HP. Build 129 gold for being moved from the side of my house to my bed. Thanks, pricks. So I need fiber, wood, and coal. Oh, I don't have enough. You're making homemade bait, right?
that?
Like, you're making the bait using bug meat?
No, actually, I've been getting them. So you know how the chest pops up whenever you're fishing?
Yeah, but you said you had someone you were in the mines.
Oh, yeah, no, I did kill, you know, a bug and make some bait, yes.
Alright, I'm gonna start putting the bug meat inside the chest then, so you can have bait.
Oh, yeah, dude, I'm gonna be loaded on bait.
Well, we're gonna need fish, so...
All that.
To the mines, bro. I was so exhausted, I completely forgot that I had something. Nice. Keep it up, and you'll be able to get that iridium rod like real quick.
I made a recycling machine, so now whenever I get, you know, fishing trash, I can just go ahead and drop it in there and get resources from it.
Nice. Copper trash can. When trash can item is the value. Well, fuck. Oh, but I need copper bar.
I put them all back. It's taking up space I could be using for fishing.
Yeah.
I gotta make sure not to...
You should help me mine to at least, like, level 30. It just goes faster if there's two people mining. And every tenth level, you get a chest that will give you equipment. So I got a pair of shoes at level 10. Yeah. So at level 20, we might get a sword or a slingshot, something. Try this again.
15. Did
you hear
me, Bert?
Nope.
I got a dinosaur egg.
Oh, nice. Put that in the chest.
I really.
How, man? How is it there's all these damn bugs?
Got more than you need. Herring doesn't go in. Sardine doesn't go in. Chovy doesn't.
Ring goes.
It's fine. It's moving up.
So I know what I can drop off in my chest later.
And just get monies for it.
But I know what that copper trash can's for. So there's a trash can in our inventory that we can throw stuff in that we're not using. And,
yeah.
You know, we're like on the run, you know. We can't hold something that we want.
One of our tools, yeah. I would say that's not a top priority yet. Let's save our copper bars for actual tools.
Yeah.
And then once everything is copper, then we'll make it copper, but we're not hurting that bad yet. I died. Yeah, because the fucking bee things in the mines are a pain in the ass. Oh my god, they took 124 gold, 8 slime, 7 stone, and 14 copper. They took. That's getting ridiculous. That's so much. I can't.
Oh, are you broke?
No, you can only buy swords. You can't upgrade them.
Really?
Yeah. And the swords that the guy sells is a wooden sword, which does less damage than what my rusted one is, and a dirk, which does less damage than what my rusted one is.
Is that the adventure build, I take it?
Yeah. Yep. I'm like, the dirk does 2-4, which mine is 2-5. So right now, my crappy weapon does more damage than the two available, and it's just a rusty weapon.
Put the dinosaur egg in the chest.
Sounds good.
We'll be clear and sunny all day tomorrow.
Any crops?
Leeks. Oh, tons of them. Yeah.
Oh wow, just flowers.
Yeah, just a bunch of flowers. Can eat a dandelion for 25 minutes. More seeds to burn.
It'd be nice if you could deposit without actually going to the community center. Did you make 2 grand yet?
Yeah. 2283 right now.
What are you working on? Or what is your plan for today?
Well, first I'm gonna go to the community center and drop off, you know, this muscle and the bream.
If I'd have known that, you should have taken a cauliflower with you. Three, four, five.
gonna go to Pierre's.
Nice. Oh, what? I don't want to watch your dumbass cutscenes. Who's Morris? I'm not a fan.
Not a fan.
Oh, I need the backpack and I don't have 2,000. It sucks. I think she's Caroline. She's clearly a mother. But her door's wide open. It's not like I'm breaking in. No, damn it. I didn't want to accept her quest. I can't get her a sunfish. I'm terrible at fishing. Speaking of which, what happened to the tree I was chopping? It's still there.
game's easy. I play Binding of Isaac, bro. Enter the Gungeon. I can do this no problem.
What happened?
I'm playing at the arcade in the saloon.
Oh.
Coffee and a coin. Oh, that's it. There it is. Figured out my active item button. Opened a door, I heard. Pressed about some measly little gremlins who have take 2 hits.
Well, just so you know, it's 12:40.
Oh no, but I'm doing so good.
Yep.
Get back in time.
Just having connection issues all the way around, man.
Nah, I'm good. I'll make it.
It's 1:40. Even I gotta make sure I'm back in bed. Holy crap. Come on, come on. Right outside my bed. God damn it. I was right outside my bed. Sweet, I can make a tapper.
Get cauliflower.
Well, there's one in the chest.
Oh yeah. I gotta find Jody.
She's usually not out yet, so we got time.
To our house, then. Outside her house until she comes out.
Oh, you're not allowed in?
No. It unlocks at 9.
I said we had time. You didn't want to go fucking do chores again. You're just like, oh, you managed to save a cauliflower for me? Cool. Bounce. My whole plan all along.
Stop out.
Oh, don't.
APR. It's summer now, isn't it?
No, it's still spring.
Oh, is it? Well, if that's the case, I'm just gonna...
Oh, that sounds so good. She's gonna make yellow curry. Assuming she doesn't fuck it up, that sounds really good. $350 Oh, we missed Pam's birthday yesterday.
What a shame.
Yeah. I'm heartbroken about it. Yep. It's like, damn.
Haley is ignoring. What a bitch. What did I do to you, Haley?
Who's Haley?
I don't know. I think she's mad because I tried to give her a salmon berry.
Yeah, I'd be pretty upset too. Is she the blonde?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm working on her sister right now.
Oh, God.
The blue hair. So her sister's the blue haired one.
Yeah, no, I'm working on her sister right now. What?
She's not even at work yet. Ugh.
I gotta find Leah. Which one's Leah?
She lives down south by herself in the cabin. Yes, you are. Oh, that's right. Do we have a sunfish?
I do.
Do you have a second sunfish? I don't have a sunfish. Come on, sunfishes, where are you hiding?
Come on, sunbitch, I did not mean to buy gold ore. God damn it.
Oh, is that from the merch?
I bought it from Clint. I gave it back to him as a gift, though.
Well, hold on to it.
It's too late, I already gave it back to him as a gift.
You don't. Oh, God.
I have more pressing matters at hand, so, like, figure out where the hell Leah is.
So, the merchant, the mystery cart is here. They're selling a pufferfish, an iridium ore, which I think if you buy one and I can buy one, we'll have two. I don't know if I buy something if it goes away on your screen. so it'd be worth testing out.
Simple as that.
Yoink!
Alright. I'm gonna get the puffer fish for the bundle.
Good.
And I'm gonna get the hey, we need a sunfish for the community center. I'm officially woke. Really, you bought beans? Well, we do need them. Got any more sunfish? Do?
Mm-hmm. So I can get money for it tomorrow.
But I need a sunfish.
Well, if I find one, I will give you one. I just watched a money sprint and then disappear. That's another one of them you need if you haven't already.
I haven't donated any breams. Some kind of money. What's the weather like tomorrow? Ugh, sunny.
I found a shovel. Is there anyone going to sleep today night?
Greenhorn.
I've got the trophy, Greenhorn.
I don't know what that means.
My fishing went up to level 5. Fish worth is... Oh, so my fish are now worth 25% more. And trapper, resources required to craft crab pots reduced.
Oh.
That's good stuff right there.
Yeah.
Oh, choose one. So I can either do see. I'm going Fisher. As much as I would like for the crafting resources to be reduced for crab pots, more fish equal more money now. And since I have made a profession out of fishing at this point, I might as well just go for it. Okay, so I put a newspaper into the recycler, and he gave me 3 torches.
Alright, I'm gonna give you this.
I don't know what this is, but I will accept it.
Because I think you're the only one that has the actual funds to level it up. Actually, you know what? No, let me do my pickaxe instead. I'm gonna start doing some fishing to at least build that up. If you can level up my pickaxe. Because I've only got 772G. You're a horrible farmer. Just want you to know that. Do I need bait? Or do I not have any, so I can't? I don't know.
Birdie.
Yes?
Your pickaxe should be ready in a couple of days.
Okay.
Butterflies everywhere. Eat them.
Do I need bait for fishing?
You can't use bait for fishing unless you have the fiberglass rod.
Ah. How much does that cost? How much does a fiberglass rod cost?
1800.
Ah, yeah, I don't have enough.
I did at one point, and then I bought it. Then I no longer.
I'm gonna be fishing for 2 days.
That is fair.
Cause I can't go mining.
Dang, what happened with that?
Me smallmouth bass and treasure of mixed seed. Fantastic. More broken glasses.
Wow, you put that in the recycler and see what we get.
Paper.
Nice, you can put that in the recycler and see what we get.
Driftwood!
Oh,
oh, I got to meet some driftwood! I know, you can put it in the recycle, and I'll tell you what you'll get.
Hey, yo, did you bring coin? Good, we sell hat. I don't know if I really want your hats, bro. I got me a straw hat already. I don't think I really want to spend $1,000 on a hat right now.
Well, if it's a hat that increases fishing, I would do it, but I don't know if they actually have any, like, status effects.
I don't think so. Doesn't seem that way, anyway. Did me doing that quest for Leah up our friendship by one without me actually wasting like a gift?
Yes.
There are benefits to doing things for other people.
Yeah, when you get a personal, when you complete certain quests for people, it gives you the chance to basically give a double gift because you can give them what they want, and then you can give them a gift right after. It's a way to cheat the system.
Sunfish, 14 inches in length.
Nice! Catch another one. We need cauliflower for the community center.
I got a chub, 23 inches in length.
I'm just getting me some smallmouth basses.
I got me another sunfish. I didn't see how long it was, but it's bigger than the last two.
Nice.
Got me a Joja Cola.
Ooh, there's some energy for you.
Yo, dude.
I got a chest. I ended up getting 4 rice roots, so we can now grow rice.
I got a rice shoot.
And then I got 3 pieces of coal and 6 pieces of wood.
Nice.
You would wait till I go to take a drink.
Yo.
That's it for me. I'm out of energy.
Not me.
I'm gonna spend the last of my time just refinering. It's the refiner things in life.
Oh.
I can make 3 more copper bars, which will allow you to upgrade a tool of your choice in 2 days.
Yeah. There's already a tool being upgraded. Unfortunately, it's not you. Haha, got it. Small magnet ring increases your radius for collecting items. And a diamond.
I would like the ring for the mining if I could, if you don't want it at the moment. It definitely makes it a little bit easier to collect resources. We had 8 copper bars. How do we only have 3?
Because I have 3 on me.
Oh, you just took them all?
Yeah, I just took them all.
Okay, I'm like, wait a minute. I just made 3, but I know we had 8, and he took 5. Something's not mathing right. We don't have enough time for rice, so we're gonna have to save that for next season. Unfortunately.
I put the magnet ring in the chest.
Nice. Just wait till I get a better one.
Joja Cola.
Oh, save that diamond.
Look at my diamonds.
they're not really, as rare as you would think they'd be, they're not really worth much. But once we get the, we can get the resource maker, it'll just copy that material, and then we can just keep copying diamonds and then sell them off. But they're only worth about 750.
It's about time for bid.
Yeah, we got time.
It's gonna be like tomorrow. Clear and sunny. All day.
Come on, refiner, come on. Give me the... Alright, you gave me a torch. I need to move my house closer. This walk is ridiculous. Fishing went up. Yay!
Proud of you.
Yeah, we can't plant anything else because I don't think we're going to have enough days. And once summer hits, all our spring crops are just going to die. Mesil hats. Okay. Good for you. Grandma sent me 500G. All our tomatoes done.
Blueberries. Those are shrewberries, okay.
Are they?
Yeah.
Tomatoes aren't in season yet.
This guy.
Shut up. You said it's 15 or 18 for the rod?
The rod,
1800.
Oh, damn it. Alright. Ooh. 70 energy out of this one, 28 health, and 50 energy out of these four. 20 health.
Save two.
Get money.
Save two at least, and then sell the rest.
I'll save the one out of that's like the special one, and then I'll save two of the other one. You're gonna need them since you go down into the mines. You can just use them for energy. I normally just buy soup from Willy anyway. Trout soup. I want to go visit my girl Robin real quick.
Alright. Gonna drop everything off.
Reuben. Right.
Okay, I'm gonna go visit Clint and bust through 18 geodes. Hopefully get more coal and stuff that we can sell. Or not sell, but refine. Papier, what you got for me, bro? Wait, can we sell things to him? Or is there no sell option?
Put him in the box.
Well, I wanted to make quick money now.
Catch some fish, sell them to Willy before 5.
Oh, okay, so Willy buys. Okay. Well,
he'll buy fish right off you.
See, thing is, I'm trying to get the rod.
Well, Willie closes at 5, so...
That's alright. I'm going to... I got these geodes I gotta deal with.
Yay.
Check it tight.
Actually, while I have the chance, I'm gonna take the sunfish here and put it in the bundle.
Yeah, let me donate, dude. There you go. Took too long at Gunther's. Oh, slappy days. I get to go mining tomorrow.
Nice. I found a ruby and a gold ore. Oh, 4 gold ore actually.
Nice.
Oh, in a chest.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Now, if you wouldn't have sold,
you can obviously tell which part of this game I like the most.
See, now if you wouldn't have given that gold ore away as a gift, we could have gotten at least one gold bar.
Nobody can see it, but I was doing that, like, mocking you with my hands thing.
Don't.
I even made a face with it and everything.
I need these.
Can I give 2 penny yet? Or penny? Oh, I can't. Anywhere.
And that's it.
Penny, I just want you to love me.
Why don't you love me, Penny? Thought we had something.
What's this? They're okay game. The skull-shaped keyhole. Oh, I guess I'm playing the other one.
Yeah. Let's get it, baby. I'm too good at this game, I can't be stopped. I'm gonna just come here and spend a whole day playing this one of these times. Like, obviously, in game day. Just, you know, seeing if there's actually, like, a prize at the end of it all. Or if it's just a waste of time. I feel like there is some sort of prize at the end of it all.
I'm sure it's both. There's a prize, and it's a waste of time.
Yeah.
Because you gotta remember, you can't go in until noon.
Yeah, and you can't,
so it's like
it closes at noon, but technically you don't gotta be home till, you know, 5:00. And if you're in here when it closes, you're still in here. I learned that I didn't leave here till like 12:10 last time. I need to just grab my coffee.
Everybody else bounces at midnight, and he's just like,
"I'm gaming.
Get out."
That. Oh, I confused them all, dumb bitches.
Just fishing. Like, what did you do for 2 hours on a stream? Absolutely nothing.
Fuck all.
Aren't you
play
glad
a game
you
inside of a game
live?
And fish,
yes,
for 2 hours.
You're fishing in a pond. You're not going to catch anything. I'm fishing for trash.
Put it in the recycler. We have it for a reason.
Exactly. So far, I've gotten a newspaper, driftwood, 2 broken CDs, and 2 glasses. Because I didn't ask for you. Last one. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Literally trash.
Okay. Oh, yeah. There we go, baby. What's this? Did I just... Oh, yeah, baby. I have no idea what that did, but I enjoyed every ounce of it. Machine gun! Yeehaw, cowboy! Oh, yeah, Montrum! Is that a bus? Is this supposed to be a bus? Oh, no, this is a shop. What that? I don't know what this does, but I'm assuming it's like upping my damage. Oh, did it up my fire rate? Pretty sure it just upped my fire rate. How about all of that? Hey, what time is it?
Midnight.
Midnight? Oh, okay, I still got time. Wait. Yeah. No. Yeah, sort of. Not really.
Did they kick you out?
No. Still here.
No. Oh.
I just, you know, if I pass out over here. Yeah.
It's only 12:30. You got an hour. 12:40.
I want that coffee.
Kind of wish I could play the Sun Song and slow time down.
Bam! I'm a zombie, baby. Can I just... Oh, yeah. I can just run into him. That one didn't want to come up on the screen. Oh, fuck.
Oh, by the way, it's 110. He's not gonna make it. And if I get stuck on another rock, neither am I.
Fucking damn it!
Yep.
Didn't make it.
Nope. I was right outside the fence of my house.
Well, that'll cost you.
Pain and suffering.
Traverser's fee for moving you for like 25 feet.
There's a woodpecker. That bird has two euphemisms in its name.
What'd you do with those sunfish that you caught?
Trying to think what I did with the sunfish I caught.
Cause you caught like two of them.
I don't think I sold them. Pretty sure I held on to them. But they're also not in my inventory, so I don't know.
That means you sold them.
Yeah. Funny gamer moments.
Damn it. I was gonna drop it off at the community center. Oh well.
Oh well. Let me water my dog bowl.
Someone's looking for sardines.
Sardines?
Yeah, if you want to catch two of them.
I can do that. That's an easy game right there.
It's an easy 120G.
You have food, man? No, of course you wouldn't. Why did I even ask? Clint, you useless motherfucker!
You have to reclaim the pickaxe. I can't.
I already did.
Oh. Where's it at? Is this where you catch sardines?
I have to put it in a chest somewhere.
Oh, I caught nothing. To a chest somewhere. Who's this broad? Penny. Your character is tripping shit on my screen.
Oh, hold on.
Skill.
Oh, nice. Two artifacts.
Yeah, it is. I'm gonna go see my good friend Willie.
That's a sentence I'd never like to hear again.
Why not, huh?
No reason.
Oh, the kids playing but down by the sewer. Gunther has the key to the sewer.
Yeah, you have to complete all the artifacts and minerals and stuff, and then you get the key. Good for you, man. Weirdo. Alright, it's 4 p.m. Can I make it to level 20, please?
No. Hey, Mr. Moon Man. spaghetti.
It's 9:20 and we're at 4:20. Nice. A steel sword. Finally. Throw this bitch out. Hey, there's a fishing pond here. If you ever want to do cave fishing, go to floor 20. Done. I made it to 25.
Nice.
The ladders just started showing up. I'm like, yeah, we're calling it. I probably could have got a lot farther if I would have started at the beginning of the day, but I had to wait, you know, till 9 to get the fucking pickaxe. But I got 2 bug meat, 5 coal, 23 copper, 2 earth crystals, more geodudes.
Go do that.
Nah, we still have till at least 1:10.
Nah. Oh, bed.
All right. What are you doing today?
Taking Cheyenne to work, and that's about it.
No, I mean...
can't tell me otherwise. Yes, there's a serious context to that, so you got a serious answer.
Okay, after reading your mail and watering the garden, what are your plans today, Dick?
Go fishing.
Alright, well, let's hit up the mine to at least get to 40.
Okay, I have Salad.
Just because that way I can start mining for iron, and then we can start upgrading, like, to the iron. But I know that it would go a lot faster with two people to get to 40.
Look at the rice shoots over here. They don't need water. So I put them, if you put them, but they grow faster when they're by a body of water. That's why I planted them right next to the good old, you know? Hold on. I can check it later. I think I can risk checking it later.
Oh, nice.
Actually, you know, I'll check it now. Run down, check that, and then I'll run up and be at the mines. What the hell? Is that just a leak in the road? There's a leak in the road.
Hey, your road has a leak, bro. Did something.
Not exactly.
I did something, and I don't know if it's a good or bad something.
Fair enough. What you did?
You'll see.
Alright.
We need more copper.
Yeah.
Like a lot more copper. Alright, so taking into consideration, it costs. You could do the pickaxe, the axe, the hoe, the watering can, the scythe, and the trash can. That's 7 items. We're gonna need at least 4. 35 copper per person.
You want me to just go down to the deepest floor that I can?
Yeah. I've already started, so you should be able to just, like, pick up where I'm at. Are visible.
Over here.
In front.
There's a ladder already.
Gilda, I got a dwarf skull. Scroll.
Nice, we need those.
Where are you? Ow! Dick?
Yeah, they're a pain in the ass.
Dead now. Well, what matters to me. White owl.
Definitely gonna focus on killing bugs and just going as far down as possible.
Found a ladder.
Nice. Take the ladder. Do you have room for that hardwood?
Making it.
Gotcha.
Got it.
Strawberry.
Alright, I'll grab the cave carrot.
Cave.
And get some iron ore while I'm at it.
I see. Found the elevator to take you to level 30.
What was in the chest?
Oh, there's a chest?
Should have been. Every 10th level there's supposed to be one.
I didn't see one. Well. Kill it. The sword sucks!
Yeah, no shit.
Batwing. Run.
Oh, I don't have room for this. Found the ladder. Never mind that. That'll be our light. How did I end up with another cave carrot? And not the amethyst. Found it. god, I keep finding cave carrots. Found it. Nice. Over here.
Ow! Rock person. And bats. I see you, rock person. You and your glowing green eyes. Ow, the bat touched my dick. Okay. Ow, the bat touched me again. Ah, there's a rock man here.
Skill. I can't see anything.
I see him, so I'm gonna get away.
We're gonna have to leave.
There we go. Alright. There's another rock man right here.
Yeah, let's go. It's already almost 12.
Run, rock people.
Yeah, once we get a bomb, we can blow that up, and the dwarf is over there.
Nice.
I got some really cool geodes, dude.
Nice, dude.
And take those out. These out because we need the torches for the mine. And that's about it. Oh shit, well, I'm sleeping right here. I didn't realize it was 2 a.m. Good night, world.
Fucking dumbass.
Try to get the chest and shit. Oh, level 2 combat, yay. I can make life elixirs. And I got a level 3 mining, so now I can make the miner's treat.
Nice.
Think that's a good time to call it, though?
Probably. I'm gonna show you what I did first. So before we went crazy and went mining, I made these. Extra furnaces.
Nice.
You still have to make one, right, for a quest? Stuff off in the chest first. All right, well, 2.5 hours isn't bad.
Progress.
Yep. Alright. Well, until next time.
Yep.
Alright, everybody. I hope you all enjoy. And, like I said, we'll pick up again. Honestly, I'm not sure. We might be able to play over the weekend. I know that a lot's going on, especially with Valentine's Day. A lot of people are busy. So, if we don't get to play during the weekend, we'll definitely pick up again sometime during the week, and we play more than just this game. It's a co-op stream that we're doing. We spin a wheel. I'm not sure if I mentioned it in my last video, but we spin a wheel and basically let that decide what we're gonna play. It's loaded with online co-op games, not PvP or anything like that. It's just co-op games to play, to pass time, and for the viewers to enjoy. So, that's it for now, and until next time.